going to start with some breaking news right now at 11. Cape Coral City Council has chosen Richard Carr to fill the District 4 seat. Carr is a retired law enforcement officer who used to work for the city. 13 candidates were interviewed to take over Councilwoman Patty Cummings' place. But the meeting wasn't all that smooth. At least one man was taken out in handcuffs by Cape Coral Police. Thanks so much for watching the station that always gets you more. I'm Jeff Harris.
And I'm Megan Miller. It was a pretty wild night at the Cape Coral City Council meeting. ABC7's Madison Adams was there, and right now she is live outside of City Hall talking with your new City Council member.
Carr is one of 13 who applied. At the end of tonight's council meeting, 4 out of 7 council members nominated him.
Hi.
Richard Carr.
What would you say is the number one thing that you want to make happen or change in Cape Coral?
I've got 11 months to figure that out. I think my role now is to try to set the tone and be solid for the community as best I can.
Carr says that he's lived in the district for 30 years. He's a retired law enforcement officer who previously worked for the city. After a wild council meeting tonight, Carr says he'll be extra committed to working with his constituents.
I can tell you that I am committed to trying to gain trust of those folks that were here, as well as everybody else in the city.
Public comment got so fired up during tonight's meeting that someone was taken out in handcuffs. Though most of the comments were about previous controversial decisions by the council, not Carr's appointment.
A show. Sorry, but show. I just don't want to get arrested.
And the city council does not listen to the people of Cape Coral.
Take a man away in handcuffs simply because he wants to express his feelings to the council, that's wrong on any level.
Carr was sworn in at the end of tonight's meeting. He'll replace Patty Cummings. The governor suspended her last month after the state attorney charged her with 3 felonies. An investigation found Cummings did not live in District 4 while she ran for office. Do you have anything to say to Patty Cummings?
No, I really don't. She's not relevant.
Carr will hold Cummings' seat until next November's election.
It's not over yet. The council people are, I'm sure, going to be a little worried. I happen to know Patty Cummings very well, and I think she is going to be able to have a lot of dirt on the rest of the council people.
Carr says that he is planning on running for the seat next November. In Cape Coral, Madison Adams, ABC 7.
And more.